Hello, my name is Elanor, and I'm the lead artist at Dimfrost Studio. Today we want to show you a part from Bramble the Mountain King, a grim adventure set in the world of dark Nordic fables. You play as Olle, a boy who's trying to find his missing sister in this foreign land. Today we want to show you a small portion of our game and the world that we created. It's inspired by the stories and legends on which we grew up with ourselves. So, sit back and enjoy the ride. As you might have noticed, the world of Bramble isn't exactly like ours. It's a magical land filled with wondrous beings, a place that holds many secrets to discover. Some creatures that you'll meet on your journey are friendly. They will help you on your quest to find your sister. However, not all creatures have good intentions. As you can see, there are many creatures in this forest. We saw gnomes and their hedgehog chariot. Here, we're introduced to the rumpetossar, rather innocent creatures of the forest. These particular ones have dandelions growing from their heads. And it seems like we have a rather big creature ahead of us too, snoozing in peace. It seems like we can't wake up this creature that easily. We call him Liemus, and he's known as a heavy sleeper. Let's see if we can wake him up in some way. looks like someone needs our help. Let's see if we can reunite the baby gnome with his dad. Alright, it seems like that melody puts us into some sort of trance. Are we being lured, perhaps? Let's get out of this cave. It's a bit cold and creepy in here anyways.
Thank you.
wonder if these drawings mean anything. Looks like we were lured by the sweet melodies of Nekken. In his past life, this creature used to be a musician, but he was bullied without remorse by people in his village. And one day, he snapped, and his anger made him play a melody that got the whole village dancing until their feet and legs were worn down to bones. He killed those people that tormented him, as well as the love of his life. Now he lives all by himself in the lake, luring people with his tunes. Looks like you might be his next target. Looks like we got away, for now. Okay, we need to get out of here as quickly as we can. thank you so much for watching our playthrough of Bramble the Mountain King. We hope you liked the scenes that we showed you. You will be able to play the game yourself sometime in 2023. It will be on PC, PlayStation 5, and Xbox Series S and X. Until that time, we will be showing you more of our adventure. And if you like what you saw, add us to your Steam wishlist. Thanks for watching, and remember, do not go into the forest by yourself.